All right, thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Gallet. Taking a look outside, this is our Lee Circle camera, and we do have that cloud cover. We're also tracking a cold front that's moving in here, and we're keeping an eye on the river still because those levels are elevated. Let's have a look at those river levels right now. We'll go right to the map in Baton Rouge, holding steady right now at about 44.7 feet, flood stage at 35, and these crests from Baton Rouge all the way down to the Gulf of Mexico staying steady and have been for a while now with the Morganza and the Bonnie Carey Spillway open, reserve at 23.4 feet, and down around New Orleans holding steady at about 16.8. So we'll keep an eye on the river until this high water event has subsided. It is hurricane preparedness week now through Saturday. The National Weather Service wants to get you ready as hurricane season starts, which is next Wednesday. And I've been highlighting just a few of the items they'd like you to know about. And one of them is a disaster kit. We've talked about it briefly. We talked about the food and the water and the batteries and the flashlights. But documents, you need some of these documents. These are important documents. Driver's license, personal ID, social security card, any negotiable certificates like stocks or bonds, and then insurance policies, your home, flood, car, and then birth and marriage certificates, all important documents that should be part of your disaster kit, along with batteries, flashlights, and radios. So let's move on, and we're going to talk a little bit about what's happening outside, and we're watching this cold front still trying to make its way through the area. Earlier this morning, we saw a few scattered showers and a few thunderstorms, and here it is on your forecast model. This is right around lunchtime. This will continue pushing through out ahead of the front, and as it gets closer, we'll probably generate a few scattered showers and maybe a thunderstorm or two. These thunderstorms could be strong or severe, so be on the lookout for that. I think the greatest threat for the severe weather or the strong thunderstorms will be on the North Shore. And then as you see overnight tonight, that front kind of washes out and then transitions over into a warm front and will overspread the area by tomorrow. For today, mid-80s, lower 90s, we'll hold on to a 30% chance for a few showers and thunderstorms. It'll be breezy. And then overnight tonight, maybe an isolated shower. It'll be cloudy, muggy. Lows will be in the mid-60s to lower 70s. And your seven-day exact forecast is showing, although we do have a cold front that's passing, not going to be that cold as you see. After it passes, temperatures are going to remain warm in the upper 80s to lower 90s. Thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic.